Hey everybody, welcome to The Driving Gamer. I'm your host, DeBucks. Today we're doing an episode of our Exploring series, Exploring Oregon. And we're picking up where we left off. We're going from Burns to Olympia, Oregon. And we're carrying rice. We're picking it up at the UPS station. As you see, we're there right now. So let's go ahead and hop in the truck. Oops, I forgot to lock my head tracker. Let's go ahead and start her up and get this job and get a roll on.
Now you drive safely here.
We got old persistent granny with us, of course. Can't do no driving without her. That's the good thing about having the day cab is you can do this.
Time to hit the road.
All right, let's get going.
Turn right, and then turn right. Turn right.
I think I went over the curb there a little bit, but that's okay.
Go straight on. That's right.
Figured I'd capture a little screenshot there in case I don't find anything better.
Go straight on. That's
Denny's.
Right. No way station. And we got hit, of course. It's right here on the left. £79,000.
Here there.
Go straight on. That's right.
cruise control going on now. And of course we're gonna slow down. Oh wait, rest area. It wouldn't be my video if I didn't do that. But it gave me credit for it, so. Only on Buccaneer TV do you get that. We're not going outside the truck here. We gotta reset the track IR too, I see. There we go. Now if you're enjoying this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. And hit that notification bell to be notified when new videos come out. They're coming out at least once a week, and I do live streams at once a week. On Sunday, we do a convoy live stream, me and a few other YouTubers, along with members of our Discord. And that's real fun, and I'm speeding. Speed limit just dropped. There's a cop there too. That's very nice. Watch the road. Oops. All over the road. Some serious twisties here, and I don't have my map on, so I didn't see that. And on the other side, the wrong side of the road, of course. Slow down. Let's get back inside. Oh, that's cool. I like those murals that they put on the side of the buildings. Keep riding.
get ready to turn left.
There's some greenhouses. Cool.
Turn left.
There's a question mark up here. Another viewpoint? That would be cool.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Welcome to Ontario.
Turn right.
At least we entered it. Hasn't given us credit for it yet. Check out that viewpoint. Oh, there we go. Discovered Ontario. Yep, looks like we gotta turn here at the light.
Keep right, and then turn right.
No, oh, it's an employment agency. Darn it. I thought it was a viewpoint. Well, we're gonna go check it out anyway. Drive around the block. That's disappointing. I just realized didn't have my lights on.
Never mind, sugar. I'll find us a new route.
So we'll just drive through this neighborhood. Check out some of these cool houses. Have them get upset because a big old truck and trailer's driving through their neighborhood. Basketball court. That's cool.
Get ready to turn right.
Must be local high school. Yep. Oops.
Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Keep left, and then turn left.
Right up here at the turn left.
Turn left. You have arrived to your destination. Your route guidance is now.
Where are we gonna put it? Really? I don't think I can go around back. I don't think I can. Let me see. Check the map.
think I can. No, I can't. So this is gonna be fun. Oh, no, I didn't want to go that way. There we go. I got this. Look at that. Oh, took us off a little bit, but that's okay. There we go. All right. I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Exploring Oregon. If you've enjoyed this video, be sure to check the video up above, and you all have a good one. Thank you. Bye.